radio. No one recognized me, I was incognito. Now I need disguises so my cover won't be blown. Say, has anybody seen my glasses and nose? I don't want to be on TV where my face will show. Say, has anybody seen my witness protection programs? Anybody seen my disguise?
Thank you, Alice Lake. Welcome out to Clodhoppers, everybody. I'm Claude Headgate. Got Alice Lake running all four cameras in here after her directorial debut last time around. That worked out real great. Thanks again for that. And we have our normal director, John Hose, back from sort of a family documentary. Alice Lake is applauding the fact that John is back. Take over that directing stuff, which he does so well. And we got Bo Peep running sound, character generator, and sound effects. And a big treat for the audience, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight I am not, I repeat, not going to play the accordion. Well, we got a few lingering oldies that we didn't get around to in the last couple of shows. And thought we'd just finish them on up. And so here we go. Here's an old chunk of coal. Take it away, fellers.
I'm gonna kneel and pray every day, lest I might become vain along the way. I'm just an old chunk of coal, Lord, but I'm gonna be a diamond someday. I'm gonna learn the best way to walk, better way to talk. Gonna spit and polish my old rough itself till I get rid of every single flaw. I'm gonna be the world's best friend. Gonna go around shaking everybody's hand. I'm gonna be the cotton digging race.
Manny Cave having his way there with a couple beats on the end of that song. Here's one by the group from the Northwest called the Cascades. Remember the opening of the Seattle World's Fair in 1962? I was raising the flag of the state of California as a Boy Scout at the time, maybe an explorer. And they had these all these concerts lined up, of course, for the World's Fair. And the Cascades couldn't make it over the hill, by golly, because of snow. We didn't get to see them. So anyway, we'll do their song nonetheless. They fade out like that live. Well, there was a couple of statues with very little clothing on in the park there. They've been standing there looking at each other for about 200 years. And one day God got bored and got to wondering what would happen with them two statues if he gave them a couple of minutes of life. So he says, okay, statues, I'm going to turn my back, and you guys go ahead and do whatever it is you've been waiting to do for 200 years, and no one will be the wiser. So God gives him life and turns his back, and the male statue turns to the female statue and says, okay, baby, you grab them pigeons, and I'll crap on them. Thank you.
forgotten so-and-so.
Said that you were coming back to stay.
That's an old song by the guy who didn't play Zorro. Of course, Guy Williams played Zorro in the old Walt Disney version of it. And Guy Mitchell recorded that song, so we didn't want to get the wrong guy. So now here we go, one by Patsy Cline that was written by Willie Nelson, keeping with our oldies tradition here.
For feeling so lonely, I am crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you'd love me as long as you wanted. Then someday you leave me for somebody new. Worry, why should I let myself worry? Wondering what in the world I do. I am crazy for thinking that my love would hold you. I'm crazy for trying, and
And I'm crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you.
Just another song about female sheep. Well, I was so excited about playing here tonight, I went out and bought myself a new set of strings. I didn't put them on.
She will hear her on the phone again. yak, 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 and will it never end? Phoning every room and one on her side of the bed. She just can't wait to get on the phone again. No, she just can't wait to get on the phone again.
It's for you. Huh. It's getting dry up here. Drier than a popcorn, you know what. Well, doing all these songs about bringing out memories brings up a song that I wrote called I Remember... I remember when bad meant bad, it didn't mean good. Party was a noun, not a verb. Listening to the radio, never hear bad words. I remember when old lady meant grandma, old man meant grandpa. Crib was where a baby sleeps, a hood was on your car. I remember when cool meant chilly, chill meant crazy man, insane. Hip was a joint, and a joint was a dive, and a dive was a low class place. I remember all the slang through the years, the meanings came and went. Somehow we all knew what each generation meant. The lost generation, the beat generation, the hip generation, hip hop generation, hip. But the thing that I just can't recall is how I got this old. I remember when gay meant cheerful, busted meant broke, dig up was a truck. Boogie was a scary man, stone referred to rock. I remember when tweet meant adjusting, didn't have dust. Was a drugstore cowboy, far out man looking at a star. I remember when Jones meant someone you kept up with, heavy meant a lot of weight. Groove was on 45 RPM, swinger was a kid at play. I remember all the slang through the years, the meanings came and went. Somehow we all knew what each generation. Thanks so much for Alice Lake running all the cameras out here, by golly, and John Hose directing. Bo Peep, of course, on character generator sound and sound effects. This is Claude Headgate saying we'll see you next time. Hope you've had a little fun. Hope you've tapped your toe, and hope you hated our bad jokes.
Old Ford van coming. City on a midnight ride, I want a man playing in a one-man band. Driving across the man, trying to get a hat, playing in a one-man band. Playing at the casino, and you said, deep and low, drama quit, threw a fit. Going on, I can play the bass. Playing in a one-man band.
for watching Nevada County Television, your community station providing local individuals and organizations a venue for public expression and the exercise of free speech. NCTV provides development in media literacy and video production training, as well as providing the facilities needed to produce local community programming. All at NCTV are proud that the growth of Nevada County's own TV station now includes South County and Truckee. So from all at NCTV, thank you for watching.
NCTV thanks the following underwriters for their very generous support. Williams Stationery. For 59 years, the Williams family has been providing our community a comprehensive full line of business and personal office supplies, social stationery, janitorial supplies, office furniture, and more. You can visit Williams Stationery in historic downtown Grass Valley, your headquarters for service.
Soapbox Speedway in Nevada City, California. Touchdown Productions, celebrating our 14th exciting year of local sports television, is proud to present the inaugural Nevada City Adult Soapbox.